Welcome. I was not expecting you. Dr. Wilhelmina Bloodengutz. Pleased to be making your acquaintance. Yeah. Do you have a referral for me? Yeah. The pass that you used to get here. Very special place, you know. Mm-hmm. Silver? Super. Now let us see who sent you to me. My old friend, Dr. Herbert West. How is he doing these days? Well, I must tell you, you've come to the right place if you are seeking my services. So, before we begin, I would like to do a cursory questionnaire, if that's all right with you. Yeah, it will take only a moment. Wunderbar. So, may I have your name, please? Yeah. And, what is your age? Mm-hmm. And, do you have any pets or next of kin? Yeah, no, perfectly normal and reasonable line of questioning. I just have to fill it out. Yeah. Do you have any allergies that you know of? Mm-hmm. And did you tell anyone you are coming out into the middle of nowhere? What symptoms have you been experiencing recently? Yeah. Mm-hmm. And doctor patient confidentiality, but what procedure will I be performing on you today? Aha. With the symptoms, this all lines up perfectly. The poor thing. Valentine's Day is very hard, isn't it? Yeah. How was your travel here? Yeah, you must take an awful lot of courage to come all the way out here into the middle of nowhere. You didn't happen to run into that pesky little doggy, did you? I know. Too bad. The creature eludes me. But either way, how was the trip out? Experiencing any nausea? Double vision? Perfect. And, how will you be paying me to do this procedure? Yeah, well, I have my information. I could give it to you right now. Yeah. That is my fee, and that is the information for how you will pay me. I will need you to pay me right now. Yeah. Wunderbar. We will just be waiting for that to go through then. Yeah? Yeah, let me just check my phone. We are waiting. We are waiting. Are you going to be on jeopardy with me because you do not want to pay me my fee? Oh, and it has cleared. Wunderbar. And for the last question, may I perform a quick physical assessment on you before we begin with your outpatient procedure? Excellent. So I will just be doing the quick physical assessment and then I will bring in my nurse Inga and then I will wrap up and do the surgery myself. Don't worry, she will not be doing the surgery. I will be doing the surgery. Either way, let us begin your assessment here. So put my clipboard down. Take off these gloves, put on this discussion of loves, whatever that means, you know. Roll up my sleeves. Shows us not going well. Okay. Loves go. Do not have any allergies. Not worry about that. I'll also just put a mask on because I'm going to be getting a little bit close to you here. Excellent. So, the first thing I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be taking a hair sample, and I will also need a cheek swab from you just for our records. This is how we do it here. So, yeah, I'm just going to take a little tiny snippet of your eyebrow. Just go on up and now. Sample can now be coming in for this year. Also, please open your mouth for me and say, ah. Just going on the inside of your cheek there. Wonderful. Container. Right, next I would like to check your blood pressure, if you would not mind. It would be very important for the broken heart operation to know what your blood pressure is at. So, take a coffee now. Which one do you prefer? Take a lunch. No, I'm just going to okay. Now, this blood pressure cuff, I'm going to put it on you. The information now, not out of stars, yeah. Right, next we have the stethoscope, and I'm just going to come in and listen to that ticker because that is what we are working on today. Little cold, let me warm it for you. Perfect, so I'm just going to come in right here to your heart. I'm just going to I would like to also listen to your lungs so that we may assess those as well. I will just be putting this on your back. I'll be putting it so I can listen. Inhale. Exhale. Good, 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 good. Alright, now I'm going to come around this other side. That you've come to me. Herbert is very apt at where he sends his referrals, so you are in good hands. Now I would like to do some flashlight tests on you. So now that I have my torch, this torch is a very warm light, as you can see, very warm. So
what I need you to do for me now is I need you to focus right here where my nose is, okay? I need you to focus on my nose. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to move the light about to see how your eyes react. Just some after effects from the drop I want to check out here. Yeah, wunderbar. Okay, here we go, still right here at my nose. The light. Watch my nose. Do not watch the light. Wunderbar. Wonderful job. Now, I'm going to do what I call the pirate test, which means I'm going to be covering one of your eyes so that I can check your depth perception, yeah? So you tell me when the light is closer or farther away, yeah? Okay, so I'm going to cover this eye first. We're just going to check the other eye. Now, is this closer or farther away? Closer or farther, yeah. Now I will do it with the other eye. Now I'll cover it. And can you tell me, is it closer or farther away? Closer or farther away? Closer, think like a pirate. Yeah, perfect. Alright, I will hold up a number and I will be flashing the light. And you will tell me what the number is, yeah? Yeah, we will do it. Eins, zwei, drei. Alright, I am flashing the light and tell me what is this number. Yeah, now what is this number? Yeah, now what is this number? Wunderbar. Now I will do it with the other eye. Tell me what is this number. Now tell me what is this number. So
itself. So, this Inga, Godspeed.
Inga, rouse. Be ever patient. Try to be mindful before I cut off your head again. She can be so subtle sometimes.
Inga. Mach schnell, Inga.
Ja, sir is a patient also. She will be having some waiting all day. It's a broken heart. Oh, you are so considered since I beheaded you.
Thank you.
This is so difficult. She didn't use a tongue, did she? Don't seem like you would mind that very much, but you are one of the lucky ones if she didn't. No, I will not be tying my hair back. Okay? I'm fully surgically outfitted. I don't have to tie my hair back. I'm a professional. Sorry if you're nervous. No, don't lie. It's a routine procedure. Routine outpatient heart surgery. Heart surgery. It's a little of nowhere. Yeah. It's not fun as we get ourselves into. Not very so. My colleague Herbert has a knack for sending me people who I can be of service to. So, said before, good hands. Yeah. Get some of my instrumentation out. Okay. We're going to be knitting the head lamp for this one, so that I can see into all of your nooks and crannies. Yeah. Not too bright, is it? No. So here for you, I have two shots of Aquafinus. Yeah, it shouldn't give you any adverse effects, but you never know. So I'll be administering this to you into your neck. Yeah, so let me just feel it. I could find a straight to the jugular. Wonderful. Now we will do the other one. And yeah, it would be a very crucial procedure. Will not be putting you out. Yeah, see. Not that I don't trust Nurse Inga, but she's a little bit mindless, so I don't quite trust Nurse Inga. And I want to make sure you're actually clean before I begin this operation. So I'm just going to look a little bit alcohol on my subject. My gloves are perfectly soft. You just watched me. So, yeah. Okay. Wonderful. Yeah, it's not that I don't trust Inga, but I don't trust Inga. I had to cut her head off for a reason in the surgical area with another material. Yeah, that. The first thing I will be coming in first to open you up is my scalpel. Yeah. So I'm just going to pop on my headlamp here. Get it so I can see what I am doing, what I am working on.
doesn't look good. Ja, und gar kann sie sehr leid, weil ich aber hast du das schon mit Spock geholt und spät fast alles schon drin. Mach schnell, Wilhelmina. Ja, okay. So. Jetzt sehr stable gone. Gefunden, bis du dein Blick gepackt bist. Ja, du hast really like doing stitches und not really like a stitch monster on that side. Just to put you on the mat side. Das ist why I'm here. I'll be using my button to do elixir of life. Ja. Ja, it's not a reanimation agent, but you know, it's my own thing. I've got to go a few drops of that right now into your chest cavity. Do elixir of life. Here we go. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Stick it. Exactly.